Hey guys, Steve Sacramento here again. How y'all doing? Today we're going to check out Lake Oroville, but on the way there, I'm stopping at the Fish Hatchery Dam to see what it looks like first. Take a look. This is the dam at the Fish Hatchery. Look how much water's coming down that thing. Here, I'll turn the mic around, you can hear it. Let's go take a closer look. Be right back. All right, now we're going to take a close look at the dam. This is called the barrier dam because the fish can't go any farther up the river than right here. All right, here it is, a close-up. Look at all that powerful water coming down that barrier dam. This is the Feather River. There's a road right over there where you can go on the other side. And when the salmon are spawning, they come up here and they go right on the left side here and then up the fish ladder all the way up to the fishery, the fish hatchery, up that way. All right, enough of this dam. Let's go check out the big Oroville Dam.
Thank you.